हेलो फ्रेंड्स, इन दिस वीडियो आई विल टीच यू हाउ टू डू काउंटर नोटिफिकेशन फॉर योर यूट्यूब चैनल। काउंटर नोटिफिकेशन हेल्प्स यू व्हेन यू आर गेटिंग अ कॉपीराइट स्ट्राइक ऑन योर वीडियोस टू रिमूव द कॉपीराइट स्ट्राइक्स फ्रॉम योर वीडियोस इफ इट इज बीन इलीगली डन और इट इज बीन डन बाय समवन हुम यू डजंट नो। सो काउंटर नोटिफिकेशन हेल्प्स यू टू रिमूव योर कॉपीराइट स्ट्राइक्स, बट please keep in mind that counter notification helps only when the content is been owned by you. If the content is not been owned by you and it is owned by any another party, the counter notification will not be allowed and your channel can be shut down by YouTube. So please keep in mind, do counter notification only when you are having 100% that the video is yours. So let us start how you can do counter notification. First you have to just go to youtube.com. On the front page, just scroll down, you can find a copyright. Just click on it. Here it's counter notification. Just click a submit a counter notification option. Over here there is a more details given which you can read. The counter notification can be given before the strike has been expired, or you have to wait till for the 6 month or so till your strike to expire. So over here, when you go to counter notification basics page, you will find a free form. Just click on it. This page will give you detailed notification that what all details are been required to submit a counter notification. So you have to read all these details in a proper manner with your signature, your full legal name, your email address, physical address, telephone number which is currently available. The address and telephone number should be the correct one, because any another information regarding your video will be sent to this information, and the identification of the specific URL. Here you have to basically give the URL which you have a copyright issue, so that will be the identification of a specific URL. And this is the statement that you must agree and conclude the following statement. So this statement should be there in your letter. So this is the full letter which you have to send to YouTube on their register email ID that we will show you in this video. So this is the statement which should be 100% there in your letter, and the following statement this statement also, that I swear under penalty of perjury that I have a good faith belief that the material was removed or disabled as a result of a mistake or misidentification of the material to be removed or disabled. So this is the two statements which are compulsory you should put in your letter, or if you are a company, you have to send a letter to YouTube in your letterhead, that is a legal document, or on a letterhead if you are an individual of your own name describing your YouTube channel, giving them your YouTube channel URL and your signature. This is the most important thing, that it should be signed by you or the authorized person who is handling the YouTube video, or the person who is handling YouTube video is the one who is the owner of the YouTube video. If you have appointed someone, like you have appointed third party who is looking after your monetization, so that party will be allowed to submit a counter notification. Or if you are having your AdSense account and it is directed by you and managed by you, so the letter will be sent by your side. So please keep in mind that this is the most important thing to get your counter notification. The signature is a part of it, and the signature will be owned by the one which is handling the YouTube channel. Suppose you have an employee and he is looking after your channel, but he is not authorized to sign on behalf of you, so the sign will be yours. There is no another thing. So the signature will be yours or any another party who is handling your YouTube channel. So please look at it, that this is the most important thing, as this is a counter notification which you are submitting, and if it is it goes wrong and the third party who has claimed on you has any another issue, he will contact you or you can get him contacted and the matter can be solved. So your signature and the phone or physical number should be correct. So this all details by making up a letter you should submit this request. See, there is the option given below, submit this request, where you have to submit. So you can submit this request via email, the postal mail or by fax, being sure that it includes the requirement above. The requirements are, these are the requirements which is required by them. So this requirement is the important requirement which they are in need for from you. So you have to just click on it, submit this request, and see, this is the email ID where you can send your letter or your email. Over here it will be sent an email. If you are sending by fax, please send in on this fax number. And if you are sending up by post or something, please look at this address. That is DMCA Complaints, YouTube, bracket Google INC, 901 Cherry Avenue, San Bruno, CA 9406 USA. So this is the most important thing you should note down. If you are submitting the counter notification, so please look at this. For more videos and update for your YouTube or any another kind of development cell, you can just subscribe to our channel or email us on the given email ID on our about us section. Thank you.